People, I'm so glad you could join me. If it's your first time, welcome to my channel. I'm Rebecca Russ and I am your host for All Things Family Inspired. This is a show where we are dedicated to finding solutions to everyday's problem. And one of those problems I believe faced by marriages and family at large, it is the ability to effectively manage or handle mistakes. So today we are continuing a part two of last week's video on the topic, do not let your mistakes determine your future. So last week we discussed two of five tips based on research on how we can move past our mistakes so that our future will not be determined by it or by them. Last week, number one tip was admitting to yourself what it is you have done wrong and also forgiving yourself. Number two tip was reaching out to the person or the people who are likely to be affected by your mistake. So if you haven't checked that out, I'm going to strongly suggest that you do. It's very important to start from the beginning if you must move on from your mistakes so that your future will not be determined by it. So today we continue from number three, tip number three. Learn from your mistakes. What do we mean by this? It's easier said, you know, we always say learn from your mistakes. But how do you do this? You need to rethink the situation. You need to find out what you did wrong, how you got to where you are. You need to find out what exactly went wrong. This is the part where you take a walk down memory lane to understand the situation. I know sometimes it can be quite hard to revisit a scene that caused you so much pain, but it's important to visit that scene in order to be able to understand what you did wrong so that you will not repeat the same mistake in the future, which is why you need to learn from it. When you understand what went wrong, learn from that mistake. Use that period of time in your life as a learning period. When you do that, you also need to remember that your mistakes are just a section of your life. So do not let it determine the future that you have. It's important. Which brings us to number four. Tip number four, take a positive step towards making a change. So the mistake has been made. Yes, we have made a mistake. And we have also decided that we're going to move on. But in order to move on, we must take a positive step towards making a change. So you have admitted to yourself that you have done something wrong. And you also have seek forgiveness from the people who you have hurt in the process. Now you've learned also from your mistake. You've learned what you did wrong. Taking a positive step towards change is a very important step. You do not have to be great for you to start, but you must start in order to have a great ending. Mistakes are just mistakes. Like I said, we all have made a mistake. But we do not let them determine our future, which is why we must move on. And that brings us to our tip number 5. Let it go. Life is too short. Use the time you have left wisely. Rather than living in the past, move on. You are not the first and you will not be the last to make such mistake. It is never too late to start. Like I said in the past, unless you have committed a capital crime, mistakes are forgivable usually. So it's never too late to start. It's never too late to change the story and have a different ending. Life can be hard sometimes, and we can make life story change by doing the right thing. That is to let go of the past. The past is meant to guide us to the future, not hold us down. Because if we must live in the past, there will be no future. It means we will live in the same old pains and sorrow. But we must move on in order to improve and get better. Let it go. Life is not a game that you can restart or erase it. You cannot change what has happened, but you can change the ending. Move on. Let it go. Stop letting that past hold you down. Do something that will keep you going. If you're a guy or a girl who has been in a failed relationship, you feel that you made a mistake getting into it, that's okay. We all make mistakes. But you can change that. You can do something fresh. You can fall in love again. If you are also a guy or a girl who made poor choices while in their teens year or in their 20s, in their early 20s, let it go. Oprah Winfrey always say, you did what you did because you didn't know better. But now that you know better, you do better. It is important. Let it go. It's time you move on. Find happiness. Find love again. Find that thing that you want to do to change your life so that you will not continue to be hurt. You will not continue to be held down by that mistake. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you have enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. And also, press the red button to subscribe. And if you need to, you can send me an email and we can chat. I'll be more than happy to talk. If you need extra help as well, I can point you in the right direction so that you can seek some professional help if need be. Thank you guys so much. Stay safe and stay tuned. I'll see you in the next video.